Squad. We are opening this GX box. So, how to open the GX? Same strategy from last time. Go crazy with it.
Going crazy. Watch out. It's crazy.
My child is crazy. Oh, I could just get
this
out.
This is the
Guzzlord.
Guzzlord GX box.
Let's get the small card out, see if it's damaged. There you go. You can see the GX right there. There's what? That is a shattered window truck. Right there at the corner. That's a shattered window truck. So you're huge and there's a plank of wood in the stomach.
Let's see. Yeah, it sure is. That is a Guzzlord Ultra
yes.
Beast GX. Wow. He's horrifying.
We got two set of moons. And, Fat Collide? What is that?
What's that giant card? Oh, is that just another Guzzlord?
Yeah, it's just another. So the oversized card right here. Oversized Guzzlord. Okay, I'm gonna take the Sun and Moon and the Evolutions, Venusaur, and I have no idea who that guy is. So.
And I have Sun and Moon, Crimson Invasion, and Fates Collide. Ready?
Okay. Yep, yeah, let's start. Hope we get some good pulls. Oh my gosh.
Okay,
Dad, remember the card trick.
No, what's the card trick?
You get three cards from the back.
Three from the back.
I'm not front. I start out with a Wick, which is here.
Okay.
Oh, we have to show them the cards.
Do a Sun. He's a cute one.
Escape rope, another one. Another trainer. I remember the
end. Winniscott. I'm on a roll with cute ones.
Ooh, Buffalant. That's pretty good. He's 120. Let's go.
This guy's crazy. Omanyte. He's like some kind of water creature.
Dovehyder.
Jigglypuff. We got lots of Jigglypuffs. And Finnegan. We got lots of Finnegans.
I got Tangela.
Never seen this guy before. Snivy.
Rhyhorn.
No, we've got Whismur. We got him already.
Oh, Dad, you got a reverse.
Oh, that's doubles.
Dad, you got a reverse.
What does that mean?
So, this is the holo card. That is the other card. See, they're both the same, but this guy's shiny. So you do this every time you see that. You get that guy back and go.
Okay. One's shiny, one's not?
Yep.
Okay.
Okay.
My last card is a 100 power Bronzong.
That's not in the good pile, the 120 is. Rylou, aww, he's pretty cute. Cute fly. Horsey. Oh, legging. And I have the gray energy!
Okay.
Our last packs.
Pack number two.
Okay, last pack.
What kind of pack is it? You have to show them.
I have the evolutions right now.
Okay, this is Sun and Moon, Crimson Invasion. Okay, I got a 60 level.
Oh, remember the card trick.
Yeah, do the trick.
Do the card trick.
Three Dad. From the back.
Yeah.
Okay. 100 level Graveler.
100? That's pretty. Slowbro Spirit Link. I'm just going far out with the Slowbros. Hey Dad, remember the energy pile?
Okay, wait. 80 level Staravia. Staravia? Like a bird?
I got Pokedex. Trainer,
Gladeon.
I got Hunter 70. Pretty good.
60 level Shelmet.
He's weird looking. I got a purple energy.
I got a 60 level Misdreavus.
And I got a Pikachu.
You got a Pikachu?
Pikachu.
Let me see him. Oh, he's kind of a fat Pikachu.
No, Pikachu. That goes like way over there.
I don't know how to say this guy. Cassinia, 60 level green monster.
Green monster. Okay. I got Growlithe. Oh, he's super cute. It's like Dexter.
Yeah. And I got a
Growlithe.
Geodude. Stuffle.
I have Machop. He's 70. He looks weird.
Yeah, we've got him already. Octillery. He's kind of cool looking. He's like an octopus. He's a 100.
Nodrio.
Here's a shiny one. Aaron. And a yellow energy.
Put that in the energy pile. Energy pile. I have a Mewtwo. It's pretty good. Oh, Slowbro EX.
Nice. Let's see him. You got the better of the pulls. Okay, we ready to wrap it up.
Good afternoon.